So what do you call a series of sex toys that are shaped like adorable, adorable monsters? Well, obviously you call it cute little fuckers. And with that, we have a website launch. We now have cutelittlefuckers.com. If you want to be really in the loop, toss your email in there. You can also learn nitty-gritty details. So head on to cutelittlefuckers.com, keep watching Loud and Queer, and thanks for being on this journey with me.